I left around 20 comments with a link to my video.